Welcome back to another video, guys. We are here with the all new to me 2020 Ram 2500 Limited. Now I will say this thing is fully loaded. I've been wanting to show it to you. If you don't follow me on Instagram, make sure you do so. I'll put it up here or something. And as always, make sure you like and subscribe. On this truck, once again, 2020 Ram 2500. It has the Cummins 6.7 turbo diesel engine. We've been wanting to pull some fifth wheels. We've been kind of buying and selling. I wanted to show you guys the truck, kind of give you a full walk around. Now it is the Limited, so it is fully loaded. It's a little over the top even for myself, but pretty sweet truck. So let's take a look at it real quick. So this is the night edition, comes with the black wheels, all the black badging, really everything's blacked out. The previous owner also did tint the windows. It's not as dark as I like it. It seems like it's limo tint on the back because I've never had a vehicle that dark, but the fronts are legal, I think 35. So we're gonna drop those down to 5%. So of course, let me know down in the comments what you think we should do with the truck. Now, if you've been following me for a while, we had the 2017 all black. We kind of went overboard with the bumpers and the lift and the tires. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this. Like I said, I am gonna be pulling a fifth wheel, pulling a boat still, doing some different things. So we're not gonna go crazy, but I was thinking 3.5 inch lift or so with some 35s. So on the outside, black badging. Of course, you got the obnoxious tow mirrors and the power running boards. I have been wanting power running boards for a while, but it's hard to spend $2,000, but they're not very cheap. So we can just open the door. Fifth wheel, we picked up the fifth wheel package. It comes with all of the lighting, all of the plugs, tie downs. So one thing I really do like is there's a button that allows us to turn the bed lights on. Now it does have the power rear window and you can see the flag in it. Not sure if we're gonna keep that or not. It does have full 360 cam. So you can see the top wind deflector. I am not a fan of it. It really just kind of messes with me. So we're probably gonna be pulling that off pretty quick. I'm not sure if the 2500 sticker is stock or if it's aftermarket. Everything from this floor mat, it's got your full controls for your steering wheel and your feet, all auto lighting, four wheel drive. Now it does have the fancy stereo, this Harman Kardon, if that's how you say it, stereo. I really like that. I wanted something a little more than just a base stereo. But like I said, this has the full 12 inch touchscreen and everything. So but we have this 12 inch screen. It is just massive. You can change colors, you can do radio stations, you can do all of your camera systems. Of course, heated and cooled seats, which is amazing. I don't think I'm ever going to have another truck without air-conditioned seats. There's so many features. You can have a full nav page and kind of how it all is laid out, full app pages. Seats, very nice. I would have liked a brown type of leather or something a little different, but you have to have the Longhorn. It's a lot more money. But in the back, we have the nice floor mats as well. And this truck does have the under mat storage. So you have nice storage, and that is on both sides. Seats flip up. You do have your storage underneath the seat. Stitching goes to the back. Audio system. And once again, we have the 2500 logo. Alrighty guys, so that's gonna wrap it up. Quick little view of the truck outside, inside. Tons of features, tons of options that we could do if we wanna lift it big, lift it a little, 37s, 35s, kind of what we wanna do. We are gonna stick with a more narrow tire, so we're gonna do that 10 wide, something like that, nothing crazy on the offset, because we do still need to maintain the turning radius. And it's already tall. We put this side by side with the last white Chevy, and it's already pretty much as tall as that truck. So a 3.5 inch lift, I think that's what they offer. Rough Country is going to bring it even a little higher once we get the 35s on it. So super exciting. Make sure you stay tuned. Let me know what you want to do down in the comments. Like and subscribe. There's tons of toys that we're still going to show you. So make sure you stay tuned for that. Otherwise, we're going to leave you here. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you later.